Enemy plane! In sight! There! Enemy plane! Plane spotted! Enemy aircraft moving around! Got an enemy plane moving around. Sighted an enemy plane. Enemy plane! See it? Bomber moving around! There! Enemy plane!
Sniper, careful!
got an enemy plane moving around. Enemy aircraft moving around. Enemy plane! See it?
We won. Such brave fighting, my brothers. But though the Imperial Beast has been wounded, it still lives. Prepare to defend again.
Ship spotted! Dreadnought class! Enemy plane! battleship! Enemy plane spotted! In an enemy plane! Bomber up there! Enemy plane in sight! That's a battleship, one of their dreadnoughts! Aircraft moving around. Spotted an enemy ship! Dreadnought! Ship! It's a dreadnought class warship, watch it! Dreadnought class! back over here!
Soldiers, brethren of the Ottomans, we have shown these heathens over and over what true courage is. But our scouts report of one final attack, so raise your heads once more.
Plane! Big bomber up there!
British, not satisfied with conquering half the world, have taken these lands from us. But this curse is also a blessing, for now we can join our brothers to attack the Suez Canal.
Some time after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, the Ottomans launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
Sevgili abicim, dün Suez kanalına bir taarruzda bulunduk. Lakin İngiliz İmparatorluğu'nun bu damarını henüz kesip atamadık. Onların taarruzunu beklemeliyiz. Emperyal canavar henüz uyanmadı. Budalalar çölü geçebileceğimize ihtimal vermediler. Yarın inşallah bu aptallıkları yüzünden pişman olacaklar. Sultanım çok yaşa.
Forces have gained a foothold by the Suez Canal, blocking the bloodline of the British Empire. We will hold on to our trenches on the east bank for as long as possible. If they are lost, we will fall back to the village of Kantara. Should Kantara fall, we will retreat to our rear artillery position on Hill 50 and defend it to the last man. As long as our guns can remain on that hill, we will grind the British down and force them to abandon the canal.
Damn!
Excited! Over there's an enemy shock trooper! Trooper! Enemy medic, there! Scout! a medic over here! Machine gun! menace! It's an enemy scout!
Foothold beside the great Suez Canal, a secure base we can use to launch our fight back against the imperialists. British cowards, we Ottomans are coming for you.
Victory for the Ottomans in the Middle East would have been seen as a sign of renewed strength in the ailing empire. If so, the power gained from controlling the world's oil supply would almost certainly have seen the Ottoman government abandoning their support of the Central Powers.
Thank you.